was a rough one for the Curry family. Steph Curry fouled out and then was ejected from the game.